If you want to taste the real Georgian dishes and choose the best restaurant of Tbilisi, you come to the right place. This is how Wanderlush informs the audience about the top Georgian restaurant of 2021. And now we have the opportunity to visit this restaurant and find out the secret of their success.
According to 2021 data, Wanderlush is selecting 10 top restaurants of Tbilisi. Yasamani, Salubiebia or Kahelebi, Shemomechama or Cafe Dapna, Cafe Litera, Amra, Mapshalia, Shavilomi, Rachisubani, Shinaura and Egliro. What's so good about Georgian cuisine? Traditional Georgian food is full of delicious contrasts and contradictions. While red meat, dairy and carbs do feature heavily on the menu, they are offset by a liberal use of spices, aromatics and fresh herbs, writes Wanderlush blogger. Amra is among the best restaurants which seems to have become attractive to foreign tourists because of the quality of Abkhazian dishes, interior and service.
Restaurant Amra has been operating for almost 10 years. We have always offered good service and tasty products to our customers. Of course, during the pandemic, we had difficulties, but we overcame some of these obstacles with dignity. We're very happy to be presented in the international media. Our niche can be seen in our dishes, for instance, Sahumian coffee brewed on sand or chicken with ajika sauce, which is extremely tasty. We have guests who have been visiting us for years. We got to know their families. We treat all guests exceptionally.
After a difficult and tiring year of pandemic, tourists have appeared in the country this year, and fortunately, they visit Amra quite often. Why? For several important reasons.
Guests like the interior. You can also see how beautiful it is. Also, we do not have annoying music, making the guests very, very happy. Guests especially like gebjalia, elarji, as well as the assorted sours, which they may not find in other restaurants. This is because we have Megrelian Abkhazian cuisine.
Megrelian cuisine, Mapshalia, is on the list of the best restaurants too. The secret behind Mapshalia's success for more than 20 years is the family tasties and, as the head of Megrelian cuisine, Elza Kalandia says, is a direct, aloof attitude towards the guests.
Tourists come to us more often than Georgians because they like our Megrelian dishes, especially elarji, walnut kharcho, as well as kupati, kuchmaji, and walnut eggplant. We serve them well and offer delicious dishes, so they appreciate it. When our kitchen was closed for several times during the pandemic, everyone called us and asked us when we would open.
Clearly, Khingali does not remain beyond the attention of tourists. Wanderlush advises tourists to taste the best prepared Georgian Khingali in the restaurant Shemomechama.
The sixth year of our existence has begun, and our cuisine has been found in numerous foreign language books. Tourists probably like everything together, interior. The fact that we have an open kitchen and the process of preparing Khingali is not covered and everything happens in front of the guests. We make dishes that we enjoy ourselves. It is quality, taste and constant control to ensure that the customer is always satisfied and happy.
So, obviously, another appearance of Georgian cuisine in the international media is gratifying. In addition to that, Georgia still remains an attractive destination for tourists. One way to Georgia is through traditional dishes, indeed.